stab! What are you doing? Butts, man. Gosh! Oh my god! Alright, let's resume. 28%. Yes! This game. Pew 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 pew. Nope. Damn, it's so bright now. I need to see you naked.
About our friends?
Word on the street is everything they got has already been sold off.
Shit.
To only about 4 different vendors. This is a small town.
And you can find them?
They're not exactly in hiding, sir.
Point me in the right direction. I'll take care of the rest.
First guy I'd try is Saito, not far from here. If he has them, I'm sure you can persuade him to sell them back to you.
Oh, I can persuade him, all right. I'm just not sure any money will change hands.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Do it! was not what I had in mind. Oh wait, no, yes. Turbo guy still gotta do the shit. No! Where is he?
Looks like this isn't your month.
Always at the bottom.
the ugliest thing I've killed today. Nothing like a fresh clip.
Together, man.
This is my rifle. This is my way. Wait a second.
Glitched. Damn it. Ah! Hey!
Oh, hello, new ammo friends. You ready to kill some fuckfaces?
I want to try something. Come on. That one doesn't work. No, no, no. Damn it.
I need more juice.
Yes, I need it. I got a checkpoint, I guess. Reload! Gonna die.
New clip, new life.
Do it just for life. Two lives, I can do it. Damn it. Virgin cookie. Reload faster, Wang! Oh my god! Round three. Oh my god, Wang. What?
Well, good morning, Starshine. And good night.
Damn it.
nothing like a fresh clip.
Really? Shit. Oh my god.
Bitch.
Rapid fire mode, rapid fire mode. Operate two guns at once. Drop your weapons and put new. Operate two guns at once. Seriously, how do I spend the grenades? About the wrong one. Damn it. Oh, here it is. Life drain? What? I want the one big numbers. That one. Phew! Try this, baby boy. Pew 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 pew.
Die, you ugly son of a bitch!
I thought I changed it. Oh, I'll put two guns. There we go.
Fresh ammo. Nothing like it.
Refreshing.
Thank you. Now it's back to 60 frames. Or 30 frames, I guess. Oh, nah, yeah. It's my best friend, Chico! No! Messages. Reminds me a lot of Warframe. I've never played it. I plan to one day. I plan to.
Friends, you ready to kill some people?
Oh shit, no! Yes, I got him stuck. Shit. Damn it, I was dying by these guys. Damn it! You're gonna kill me. Mr. Wang.
Won't work without
you. Yay. Reload faster.
Ninja skills.
squishy. There it is. Damn it, Discord. You fucking suck. Ah, shit. Also remember, make sure your weapons have different element times. There are 4 times: ice, electricity, poison. Make sure to obey enemies' weakness. And weakness, like it says, never the strong against, where are the weak against? I want to see if I can try to understand that. Power is immune, toxic resist, and ice resist, fire vulnerable. Okay, so it's vulnerable to fire. Damn it. Change you to fire. Just the nine. I don't have any good ones, except for this one. Fuck! Let me see if I can change this one then. Let's see. Weapon upgrade, weapon upgrade. Damn it, there's none.
Come here,
fuck
you.
Yeah, good thing you're vulnerable to ice then. Damn, or we're gonna die. Ah! How dare you? How dare you kill me? SMG's fire limit. Look, this one's fire element, so I got that one too. Why'd you spawn in all? all the other enemies.
The ugliest thing I've killed today.
Cheater. Ah, shit, he's hit. He what? Yes, so scary. Fucking A, really. Why can't they ever create weapons that have a shit ton of ammo? Why video games? Oh shit. Bitch.
Looks like this isn't your week.
What? Better reload your life. Reload your life. Do not reload your life. I hate it if he did. Yes. Unusual fat. Already.
You Saito?
Who wants to know?
Just a humble art collector.
You don't look like an art collector.
And you don't look like you're about to be a pile of tiny pieces. Still, here we are, right?
What do you want?
I want those scrolls you have.
I sold those already. Bunch of junk.
Who the fuck you sell them to?
I never divulge information about my clients.
And I never divulge information about where I bury my victims.
let me show you on your map.
Wise choice.
You'll need a password to get in the door. It's 23 Skidoo.
Much obliged, Saito.
I don't tell my victims where I bury them. Boo! Thought they were naked.
Yeah, I'm here about the receptionist job.
Password.
23 Skidoo.
What? Drain. Hey! Okay,
this one. Yeah. You have something that belongs to a friend of mine.
Everything here used to belong to someone else. Now it belongs to me.
No shit. What about my ass? Does that belong to you too?
It will by the time we're finished here.
Quite the contrary. It is you who will belong to my ass.
You gotta work on that one.
Yeah, that didn't come out as cool as I thought it would. Kill you anyway?
Though I very much doubt it.
You are not kill everything that moves.
Family. haven't.
Lo Wang, you have done my family a great service.
No more than your family has done for me.
Perhaps. Still, I am in your debt. Now, let's see what we can do with that sword.
Careful, you don't want to slice off a fingernail.
Remarkable. I've never seen anything like this. All right, I will attempt to restore it. Please, stand back.
You ruined it even more!
Under the circumstances, it was the best I could do. This sword will never enjoy its former glory. But now, you can put it to work inside another sword.
Well, that's something, I guess.
Forge Ninja. Anybody ready yet? You guys all read that, right? Alright. Ninja. Is this one? Was it this one? Which one was it? You lied to me. You lied to me, guy. Fuck you, old man. You lied to me. Stole it! Whoops. Here we are, Ninja Touch. Yay. Summon some Mark's Price from Depths of Shadows. I better use it. Videotapes. Time to find Larry's videotapes. Ain't that right, Candy? Juicy. Wow. What are you doing? Amazing at headshots. Watch and learn from the master. you're gonna be like, oh my god, I wish I could be like him. Medic! Yay!
nothing but a fresh clip.
Can you die? I don't care. Yay! Robocop. I don't even know that one. Find the Bronin, the Bruninian. Oh, Conan, the Barbarian. Universal Soldier. The Broded Hitter. Indiana Bones. Can you all fuck yourselves? I hate you guys. You should be ashamed of yourself and not know any of these movies. Fortune cookie. Money is always important in life, because that's what we live with nowadays. We gotta pay for stuff. Pay the bills. Pew 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 pew.
What do you do when Newton Road is blown away? Stop!
Looks like this isn't your year.
Shit. Headshot. Headshot. Nope! Yes! Rick Grimes. Yep. Total OP. I am Rick Grimes. You don't get the referencing of because Photo Shadow released Pro Force with features of the popular movies Heroes. Okay, I've never played the game Bro Force, but at least I know the movies. So shut the fuck up, Kill. They often give you cookies. I don't care about the Bro Force game, I care about the movies. Come on! Okay, where is that? I already destroyed that one. Shame on you, Kyo. Shame on you for not knowing the movies. Dubstep. Rick Grimes, bitch. God, I want it.
Feels good.
You batter up. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna have to, like, upgrade you. No. Yay! Managed weapon. Let's see. What does daddy love? I don't read him, I just like big numbers. Gosh! Yes, someone came. Who cares? Vortex tail because the vortex is very powerful and they can damage every single one around you. How do you upgrade? Okay, upgrades the vortex. What gun are you talking about? Are you talking about a gun or one of my skills? There's no vortex here. You lied to me, Kill. You lied to me. The sidekick. Ripper, no vortex. You lied to me. No vortex either. You lied to me again. Oh, there it is. What does this do? I barely even use a 360. But sure, why not? Can't you guys join my game anyways? Mail mode. I'm pretty sure you guys can join my game. Draw you with nerdy glasses.
Pull yourself together, man.
We fought.
Ow,
that
hurt!
Shit!
Bitch! Easter egg. Easter egg.
RoboCop.
Aw, oh, that's it. I want to go collect more movies. There's, pretty sure there's plenty. Collect some batteries. Zilla's using to power up his infantry. We need these power sources if we do head stable. Energy supplies to our village. Blah 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 blah. Stop, stop. Of course I'll do it. Bitch. Bitch. Oh, I wonder what's up here. Reflection, I'm a fucking vampire. 10 out of 10. They actually tried real hard to make this so detailed. Storm missions. Wowzers! It's flat, I can see the art style. Reloaded! Yeah! Yeah! I use my chainsaw! Yeah! Dragon Mountain sells the bow. You can also do the vortex with the chainsaw. Thanks for being specific, Kale. For who sells the bow, the other dude. Are you talking about Larry? Are you talking about the ninja guy? Oh, sucks if they spawn back in. Mountain, you said? Why is it red? It feels like it's not doing anything. Damn it. Yay, it's green now. Two green bags. There's a mini map for a reason. Don't be calling me a retard. I'm not a retard. My gosh, Kale, you're such a nerd. Alright, let's test it out. Damn it, they spawned back in. Oh, wow. Katniss Everdeen, bitch.
Get the
oh!
Point.
Oh, it's a one shot kill! Ah! Ah! Katniss Everdeen, bitch. Find the little shit. Damn it.
Fucking hell!
Damn it.
Nope.
Arrows! Arrows! I finally get to become Katniss! It was my dream this whole time. 7400 games, bitch. What does it do? Nothing. Yo, you fucking bitch. Really? Cause I'm wet and nerdy, I'm wet and nerdy, and you're wet and nerdy. What legendary upgrades, Kale? Gosh. Are they really that important? There. Happy? It's not like they do anything to my weapons. They're all garbage. Double ammo. finally something different. Yeah, the weapons to take out if you don't upgrade them. You're garbage, Kill. You're garbage. Talk to me when you beat Dark Souls 3, okay? Okay, Kill.
Nelly birds, what the fuck?
What do you think it is?
Oh, I know exactly what it is. Those are the outer gates. This must be where they emerged into our world after the collision. And shit, look at this. You know what this is?
Nope, but I have a feeling you're going to...
Mezu's armor, after I knocked it off him like a little bitch.
Who's Mezu?
Oh, just a god whose ass I kicked. No big deal.
Ooh, do I get to hear another story about how awesome you are? Oh, please, oh, please, oh, please.
You know what? I'm not gonna tell you. I don't think you'd appreciate it.
Aw, darn.
Oh, these guys again. Ah! I fucking hate you. I hated you in the first game, I'm gonna hate you now. Try it, bitch. Copy that from Invader Zim, I know it. Yeah,
holy
one more day
shit.
Of work.
What?
Shh, that's Mezu.
Oh, the guy you...
The god I...
...were super awesome at until his ass exploded?
Something like that.
The winks. my god. What the fuck was this? What is this, sniper? Garbage.
Long time no ass kicking.
Oh, Lo Wang. Have you come by to gloat at my meager circumstances?
Well, it wasn't my original plan, but now that I'm here,
why not? It'll be like old times.
I'm not sure why I thought I'd get sympathy from you. Some naive thought that you would grow up one day.
Yeah, keep dreaming.
Looks like your old stomping ground poked through into our world. How's it feel to be on my turf?
I have tried to accept the situation with as much dignity as I can muster.
Hey, zero is a start. Why are you still hanging around here?
I am tasked with guarding the gates. The collision did not change that fact.
I was sent to find out where the ooze is coming from. Looks like you have a little seepage problem there.
If certain parties had not taken it upon themselves to disturb the gates, we should not be in this predicament in the first place.
Oh, you mean my brilliant strategy to distract you while I kicked your ass?
You don't comprehend the forces you're dealing with. If it were not for me, the gates would have opened that day. Humanity would have perished if not for my sacrifice.
All right, you're secretly a good guy. Slipped my mind.
Surprise attack.
There's nothing like a fresh clip.
Moonies, yay! Shotgun. Oh, this guy. I remember you. You're a fucking bitch during that boss battle. That ass. Wow! Ah! I am admiring the ass. How dare you defend me? Got no dick.
Hold yourself together, man.
Last time we met, I defeated him by threatening the seals on the gates. When he went to seal them again, I attacked him. It was some serious battlefield improvisation.
It's a fine line between brilliant and cowardly.
Hey, a win is a win. He was trying to kill me.
Do you ever wonder about the fact that you're the hero of all the stories you tell? I mean, come on. How likely is it that you are always...
Sorry. I gotta take this.
Luang, please return here with all haste. Zillismen are invading the village. I believe they're looking for chemical. Your assistance would be appreciated.
Damn.
What?
I'll be right there.
We have to get back there. Now.
No shit, lady. Teleport us already.
Okay, just let me get a lock on... Oh, that's weird. I can't feel the statues in town. It's like they're not there.
Doesn't matter. Just get us anywhere close.
Okay, nearest spot is... it's gonna be a hike.
Out of the possible, lady. Out of the possible.
I am transporting myself onto his dick. If he doesn't have a dick, he probably has a pussy. Fortune cookie, where are you?
Whoa, that is a lot of soldiers.
Cool miniguns. Sad face it wasn't. You wish you could do that kill. You wish you could do that in real life. But you can't. You just can't, Nemo. Oh, I can't do that.
Oh, hello, new ammo friends. You ready to kill some people?
What? Oh, wow. Garbage.
Killing you guys is wrong. I don't want to be right.
like a fresh clip.
There quickly, or I can get us there alive. Quality mayhem takes time, you know?
Hideo, what's happening?
Zilla's men were heavily armed, but we fought them off. Unfortunately, Master Smith was gravely wounded.
No, no.
Gravely? How was Zilla's men?
Go to him, quickly. He says it is important. I must go and guard the entrance.
Stay alive, Hideo.
That is the idea, sir.
Fresh ammo. Nothing like it.
Skip it. Yay. There's a penalty.
Tomiko! Anybody home?
Oh.
You okay?
I don't... Oh. It was like being stabbed by 1,000 fiery knives.
What is that? Lots of coins.
Oh no.
This could be a problem.
Good to see you, both of you.
What happened?
Kamiko's body, when it mutated, it broke free. It was raging, incoherent. It came after me, but I couldn't bring myself to harm her.
Wait, I killed him?
Try not to move. I'll get help. The Yakuza must have some.
I have tried. This wound is imbued with some sort of dark potency I'm helpless to resist much longer. Indeed, I believe I have reached the end of my road.
No! Sid!
He can't hear you.
Then let me speak through you!
I don't know.
Listen, there is something we must do. The cure is complete. Fetch me the flask from the library.
Fine. My God.
Friends, you ready to kill some fuckfaces?
Hello, young ones. This is an auspicious moment. I have completed my final meditation.
Let me talk to him.
What do we need to do with the flask?
Keep it safe until you can find a way to administer it to Kamiko's body. It will heal her. Then you will need a chi bender to reverse the soul binding ritual.
I need to talk to him now!
I'm a chi bender.
You cannot perform it on yourself.
Let me guess. I'll go blind?
Your soul will discorporate and become a wisp, adrift in the ether. I don't think you'd like it.
Oh, you mean like...
Will you let me talk?
Okay, Smith. Kamiko wants to speak with you. I'm not really sure how this is going to...
Smith?
Whoa. Like that, I guess.
Yes, child.
You can't die.
I'm afraid you are mistaken.
You showed me that I was worth something. And that I could fight to become something more.
I only saw what was already there. It is a rare occurrence when one person can truly help another. That is a gift you have given me.
What will I do without you?
What you would have done with me. Leave here. Become yourself. Save the world, most likely. Do not shrink from greatness, child. Breathe into it. Become it. You need not find your path. It has been beneath your feet all the time. Now, to the amulet.
The spirit well.
But... wait!
There is no more waiting for me. In this way, I can remain on your path a few moments longer.
I will always love you.
And I you, my child. As for you, Lo Wang.
Yeah?
Look after my students, if you can. Easy on the dick jokes, okay?
No! Not enough dick jokes.
Shit. I hope I have the strength to go out like that when my time comes.
You jerk!
Me? What did I do?
He wasted his last words on you!
I prefer to think that he spent them on me.
If you ever make another dick joke, I will kill you!
You can have my dick jokes when you pry them from my cold, dead Wang.
I'm never talking to you again!
Finally!
Not enough dick jokes. We need them.
Is that me?
Either that, or someone hit Bigfoot's Prozac prescription.
Yeah, the pop's like...
Thank you. there she is.
Where?
Anywhere but here.
Slow Lang. It has been too long.
Hermiona? Is that you?
What you see is but a reflection. I am in my temple.
Hey, listen, I'd love to catch up, but I kind of have the entire world up my ass right now. Can we,
Come. Take refuge with us. We will succor you.
Excuse me?
It is the least I can do for my brother's dear companion.
Actually, that sounds pretty good right about now.
It is settled then. Look for me between my mountains, in the valley where the sun does not shine. Farewell for now.
Dude.
Why?
Her. I knew she was an idiot from the papers, but that gave me full-body douche chills.
You don't have a body.
Details. She's a freak. And she was hitting on you.
So, we have a little history. I don't see what choice we have. She's offering us refuge.
She's offering us a one-way ticket to Creeperville.
Good thing you're not driving.
Yeah. But wait. Oh my god. Mine. Time splitters. What if I rub your belly? Will you still love me more?
Well, I'll be, if it isn't my old pal Fuckface.
Amiona says you're to come inside.
What, no metal detector? Guess you don't need those when you're immortal.
You are on sacred ground. I would appreciate it if you could respect that.
And I would appreciate it if you choked on a peanut. We all have different struggles. Come on, open up.
Suck on my dick. My wang.
Hello, is it me you're looking for? Lo Wang, it's been too long.
Freak
show.
Oh, hello.
Let me guess, you've worn out your welcome with yet another employer.
You know me, another day, another pink slip.
They, what was it they used to say? Can't handle the Wang?
Yeah, something like that, yes.
Well, here on the mountain, we can definitely handle the Wang. Please know that you can stay here as long as you need to rest, recuperate, and plan your next move.
Thank you. It's very much appreciated. There is actually one thing I think you can do for me.
Name it.
This is gonna sound weird.
I very much doubt you can surprise me.
Okay, I have a young girl trapped inside my head.
Oh, I'm so glad you said something. Are you actively transitioning? Have you told the important people in your life?
No, it's not...
No, no, I understand. These things can be hard to talk about.
No, it's more of a magical situation.
Oh, wonderful! I'm so happy you're at peace with it, darling.
No, I rescued a girl. She was mutated in one of Zilla's experiments. In order to save her, a Chi Master placed her soul in mine while he fixed her body.
Oh, how fascinating.
Not really. He was killed, and now she's stuck. I was wondering if you could put her soul back if we were able to locate her body.
My darling... Oh, sorry, darlings. I would be delighted to help you. Transitions like these deserve to be marked with care. I'm touched you would ask me.
Oh, wonderful.
Who is this girl?
She's the daughter of the Yakuza's big boss.
I see. So you have taken something precious to them.
Believe me, I'd give her back if I could.
You two don't get along?
Oh, no, she's really, really wonderful. Don't get me wrong. But yeah, I want her the fuck out of my head.
Where is her body now?
Yeah, so that's the thing. It sort of mutated into this giant monster beast thing and, ran away.
Oh, Blow Wang. You do get yourself into the most marvelous scrapes.
Everyone has a talent.
Well, we are simple folk up here on the mountain and do not invite adventure. I won't be able to help you get the body back, but if you can retrieve it and return it to its original form, I can sort out her soul for you.
Excellent.
Oh, and if you find yourself with time on your hands, speak with Gozu. He has been getting overwhelmed with his duties and may need some help.
Overwhelmed by duty? That sounds like Gozu. I'll check it out.
Well, you certainly sound eager to get rid of me.
Oh no, not at all. You should think about redecorating in there. Maybe get some curtains, spruce the place up a bit. You know, really make it your own.
Anyways, this is when we end the stream. Hope you guys enjoyed watching. Yay!